Symphony and riffs. This chart that we're going to play right here is called Going On, featuring myself at the piano and Kurt Wiegen at tenor sax.
Yeah, Kurt!
My God!
This is the birthday boy.
Somebody said birthday boy, Kurt Wiegen?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. That was me.
What?
I'm saying. B-boy Brandon.
Hi, thank you all so much for coming. It really means a lot to us, like to come see what we've been working on and all that. I'd like to give a shout out to my friend Chloe, who's watching all the way from Canada. Hi. and to my mom and my friends. So this next song is one that you've probably heard before. It was written in 1930 and is the state song of Georgia. It's often associated with Georgia native Ray Charles. This one's called Georgia on My Mind, featuring Brandon Hoffman on sax.
Yeah, Brandon!
Oh my God.
All right.
Spotlight.
Way to go, Brando.
Thank you.
Up next is a song originally composed by Nina Simone in 1965, and later covered by Michael Bublé in 1985. This is Feeling Good, featuring Riley Kim.
All right, so I haven't said very much tonight, and you probably all really enjoyed that. So I'm just going to take this quick second again to thank you all for coming out. We have two more numbers for you, and before we go on, I want to thank the student announcers that we've had tonight. You guys have done a great job. Everything they've said to you tonight has been their own research. So obviously, we're still working on this. There are so many great facts about each one of these composers and pieces that they could have brought out to you, but they gave you some information about each one of them, and that's what I was asking them to do. I wanted them to kind of, you know, take some ownership in this, and I think some of them had a good time with it. Caleb really wanted to, I think, stick it up a little bit, but he maintained a little decorum, so we were happy with that. But I do want to take a second again to thank this gentleman for coming in. Yeah, I haven't even heard him sing it. Well, just wait, I promise you're gonna enjoy this. Riley is on loan to us from the choir department, and I went to Ms. Fitzpatrick earlier in the year and said, I'd like to do this piece, the band really wants to play this, but I gotta have a vocalist, and I need somebody who can do this piece, and I told her what it was, and she's like, okay, I think I got a few guys, let me have them, like, I think she tried, you guys tried out for her?
Yeah.
Yeah, had several guys try out for her, and Riley just rose right to the top, and from the first day he came into practice, I knew that he would be able to do this. So, I'm excited to have Riley with us. I will tell, can I tell him your nickname?
Sure.
Okay, this is how he introduces himself to me. He walks in and he says, hi, I'm Ginger Storm. I didn't even know what to say, so I just said, okay, let's sing. So at this time, I'm going to say, let's sing.
Really
Feeling good. Riley
Kim. Change November, ladies and gentlemen.
You How much space is it gonna take up on my phone?
All of it.
You should take like multiple or something, or like stops.
Yeah.
And support the jazz band. This band is a lot of fun to work with. They're a very good group, and I've enjoyed a lot of the time that we've spent together this year. And I hope you enjoyed tonight's concert. Thank you very much, and have a great night.